rather have grass. If you put me in a house, I would much prefer a flat. If you put me in a flat, then I'd rather have a house. Set me on a mouse, and I only want a rat. Set me on a rat, but I'd rather chase a mouse.
Singer, dancer, actress, Jillian.
Thank you.
Singer, dancer, actress Gillian Ormond had grown up through the ranks playing the magic carpet in Aladdin, Veruca in Willy Wonka, Minnie Faye in Hello Dolly, Liesel in Sound of Music, Cinderella in Into the Woods, and Victoria the White Cat in Cats, and had finally proven to Mrs. Hanson that she just might be ready for a lead. Her wish was granted by her fairy godmother when she was cast as Cinderella in Cinderella. Gillian, a gifted dancer and choreographer, still does choreography for ALA. Currently, she is doing all the choreography for The Blast, and she recently helped Mrs. Hanson with the massive assignment as a choreographer for the Payson Temple Cultural Celebration with 13,000 youth. Gillian will be jealously joined by her stepsisters, Squared, as in two sets, as we feature those from the show. Bethany Millett Staley, now a senior at UVU in History and English Education, and Jessica Butterfield, preparing for graduate studies in nursing at BYU. The other set of stepsisters will be played by alumni Michaela Mulestein and our own soon-to-graduate Emily Struthers. Because he's here and because he asked to be the fill-in prince, another ALA favorite alum, Hayden Gillis, will also sing with Princess Cinderella. So sit back and enjoy a few scenes from Rodgers and Hammerstein's 50th anniversary production of Cinderella.
We're making a slight change in that Jillian has fallen ill today and cannot sing, but Allison Isaac will sing it in her place.
And remember.